It is a complete sickening. I'm just noticing now, Kushida doesn't have boots on.
Kushida changing up his ring style.
What does that mean to you?
Well, I mean, we know he has some MMA previous from prior to him getting here to NXT. He's actually 8-0 in MMA in Japan prior to getting to NXT. Maybe this is some tweak in the strategy or makeup
of
Kushida.
Talk about the MMA background quickly. Kushida trying to take Lorcan down, but look at Oney Lorcan. Going move for move right now with Kushida.
Lorcan looking for some leverage here. And again, attacking the air right away. Beautiful arm drag into the leg scissors. You see how Lorcan has that toe tucked right under the other boot. Kushida's head pinned.
As I mentioned, for Oney Lorcan, no stranger to cruiserweight competition.
Man, Oney Lorcan is one of the most versatile competitors here in NXT. As
Cover. Kushida down, able to get the left shoulder up, but look at Lorcan continuing to hold on to the wrist. Now transfers into the armbar.
Taking control, versatile man. He can compete in the cruiserweight division, the heavyweight division, and indeed the tag division. Put him in any division, he will never say no to a scrap. That's what I like about the man.
You mentioned, Wade, Kushida changing up his style, losing the boots. Maybe he considered those cumbersome, giving him a little bit of a speed advantage.
Oh, Oney Lorcan now just ripping at the face of the Cruiserweight Champion. And of course, Lorcan has competed for the Cruiserweight title in the past. At SummerSlam in 2019, he is used to this sort of competition, but he's not used to a superstar like Kushida.
Oney Lorcan should stamp on his toes if he's got any sense. That's my first strategy of attack. I have to say, I get your point on the light of feet. I've noticed at times Kushida slipping a little on this canvas here. Extended elbow there for Oney Lorcan.
To the left elbow, and now looking for the armbar. Lorcan trying to block. Lorcan can sense what Kushida's trying to do, locking a submission. Around and around they go, another right hand under the jaw.
Yeah, getting knocked silly now. It's Oney Lorcan, but once again charging European uppercut.
Lorcan charging back in, blockbuster! Blockbuster connects, title's on the line. Lorcan into the cover. Do we have a new champion?
Slow on the cover. There was Oney Lorcan a split second too late, and Kushida able to kick out.
One can only imagine the buildup of lactic acid in the muscles of these two competitors after the speed of that last sequence.
Well, Oney Lorcan now staring a hole into the champion.
Like a crack of thunder.
Kushida just absorbing it.
Chest to Kushida. The champion answers back with a right hand. Big hip toss, cartwheel, bam, with a drop kick. Right to the side of the face. Champion now just eating those chops, fueling his fire with a kick to the elbow, to that injured left elbow of the challenger.
Oh, look at the hoverboard lock. Trying
to lock in the hoverboard lock. Kushida falls down, sits it in, looking nowhere to go.
He's out.
Has to tap. Kushida retains.
And still, the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Kushida!
A former Cruiserweight Champion. And oh, there's Wild! There's Mendoza! Legado del Fantasma!
The Familia!
Escobar up to his old tricks.
How does it feel to be the champ now, huh?
I feel like I say this every single week.
It's just melting down.
Everything breaking down.
And Kushida sending